Al, why don't you do the final one?
I think I need
another giveaway.
What do you need?
Well, I kind of got a bit of an inferiority complex here, to be honest with you. Getting a bigger saxophone, I think. Hold on a second.
So says the 6'7 guy. I think I got an inferiority complex.
Is he 6'7?
He's 6'7. He just doesn't look it because he's so skinny.
They got a baritone here that's 12
inches. He's a rapper.
What is that?
This is what happens to a bari sax when you don't read the care label.
I thought you dipped it in cold water or something.
Yeah, I was in the pool.
No, seriously, what is that?
This is a
1956 Chevrolet Impala.
Yeah, Hardtop. 283 Powerglide, baby.
It's a Powerglide. 283
Powerglide. It's a Corvette.
Carmen Ghia?
Carmen Ghia, what is it, German shit? It's like a Volkswagen.
Hey, that car is perfect.
All right.
This car is perfect.
There's no flaws. This is about a 1922 Conn curved soprano saxophone.
That is very
1922 Conn curved saxophone.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.